audio visual effects. There are effective, but the active methods are more effective than the passive methods. And the individual solutions, when we just doing something or learning something independent, is it okay? But when we do it in cooperative techniques, it's more effective. And that's why I love drama. Not because the drama is the totality of many arts. That's one reason. And the second is a cooperative technique. A very famous Hungarian psychologist said 17 years ago, called Ferenc or Francois Mirei, that when a little child try to imitate an adult or parents, that's why he or she don't understand the world and want to practice and doing. And when we imitate somebody, we're similar to these people. Francois Mirei says when we similar to somebody, we can't hate a people who somebody similar to us. That's why very effective the drama. This is the I love this picture, and I think with me and others, we are in this room, and we have some key competencies, or at least some key competencies. In my opinion, you know this more than me. Thank you. problems with each other. And smart people says research, when I solve problems in a fictional world, this is the same process and the same method in our brain when we meet this problem in a real situation, in a real world. This is the same effect, this is the same method. That's why the fiction, solving problems in a fiction world is very, 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 very effective. And in our drama, there aren't any audience. The participants are the creators, the actors, the audience, and the interpreters, brackets. This is our drama. This is the drama what we use in our program, in our schools. Okay, the first exercise which I give to you, please find a piece of paper and a pen, or you can use your phone. It's okay. The first, this is an independent task. Okay, please don't discuss any part. Okay. You have maximum five minutes. I have a question. Our main theme, not just drama, but empathy. That's why the last third prism of key competencies is the social and cultural competencies. And the drama is very, very useful when we want to improve and improve these social competencies. These children who teach, who learn drama is more empathy, higher empathy, and sociable and tolerant. And that's why I ask you, please write five things, short expressions, just not long sentences. Imagine that aliens come to the Earth and stole five things from our world. These things can be real things, for example, money, border, but things can be I forget the expression. Imaginary consequences. Okay, for example, love, sex, I don't know. Okay, five things, short expressions, these things, the aliens disappear, these things from our world, and if the aliens disappear, these things, our world getting more empathy, that's why the aliens disappear, these things. Do you know? Do you understand me?
The aliens would like to take something,
yes?
That means that if they take it, it makes better or more empathy.
The people of the world getting empathy, that's, yes.
Okay. So what are the five things if they take then if you're getting more empathy?
Yes. Okay, five things and maximum 5 minutes. This is an independent task, okay? Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.
And the third?
And the third is fake news.
Oh. Okay.
Vanity.
Sorry?
Vanity.
Vanity.
And apathy.
Borders.
Borders.
Nice.
Second, torture.
Torture.
T.
T. O.
O.
R. Tor.
L.
T.
Torture.
The third is hunger.
Oh. Other groups list better than yours? Is it okay? Is it possible?
No.
No?
I can't say. It's all interconnected.
Many aspects, money, weapons, led to this. And egotism, we had many ideas like competition.
Racism.
You mix your hate.
Yeah. And fake news is the Katalysator, you know, the speed which all this negativity spreads in the world, and you get lost. So you can get lost about many different topics and you don't know, and this becomes very dangerous. That's why I'm having a problem.
Okay, I understand. Thank you. Do you want to share with us something about your list?
Yeah, because we are the best group here.
Yes. And,
if somebody not agree, we can punch in your face.
Yes.
And if you do agree, we
yeah. And if yeah. And if you not agree, I don't care.
Trying to dramatize violent
words,
vanity,
and
empathy.
Yeah,
and
empathy. I don't do that great.
We are talking about borders because we think that the worst the worst thing in the world, the war, depends principally from borders. From divisions to not to be proud of our identity and share your tradition, your world with other in friendship, but just to put your identity, your history over the other. And this is, we think, the reason of many
center of the problems.
Yes, in the world.
It's very, very interesting that which groups, which age, what thinking about these problems. Okay,
and I think it's a good idea too, after this exercise, we can choose a model with, for example, one of each group, and we have the result, a group result. It's not each one, it's our decision. We can decide in group, in each group, we choose. I like you because you understand my English. It's a very good thing. We are so intelligent. And when you do like this, I'm very, very proud with my English. But you understand my suggestion?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay? You know, it's a pen. We don't allow to write with it. Okay? You can do anything with this object. But anything but writing, okay?
Not writing.
Okay. I show you an example and I give
Not so expert, but I try.
Yeah, come on.